Good morning students, today we will discuss network security. The most important fact in the computer networking is data security. Since many users are accessing the data in the network, some employee may try to change the data in their leave records or appraisals. Data may be deleted accidentally. Any former employee may try to harm the company's data. In this case, data protection is an important aspect. Only authorized person should modify the data. Network security can be done at two general levels. Number one, login security. Number two, write security. A unique login ID or password can be provided to user to login on the network. Based upon the users, the access rights to open a file like read-only access may be given. It means a user can see only file contents. Or read-write access can be given, means if the rights allows to users, then he can modify the data. A combined rights can also be granted for data access.